So I'm going to select the Open Collaborate Panel tab. And the first panel I see is going to be for chat. As moderator, I have the ability to chat with everyone, with other moderators in my chat channel. But I can also use the search field to find someone to chat with. And even if I just type in a partial name, Blackboard Collaborate Ultra will pull up all possible names matching what I just typed. In selecting an individual's name, I can now text private chats. And I know this because I have the title, "This Chat is Supervised," with an I. And BB Training Preview User will also have this message, "This chat is supervised," also listed in their channel as well. So I'll go ahead and type in message. I could also add an emoticon if I wish. I'll go ahead and just select enter. And you can see that our chat is now populated. If I want to go back up a level, I can select the tab previous panel, or as you can see, continue to add more to this private chat. So again, if I select the previous panel, you now see that my chat channels have expanded from 2 to 3.